This is a recording of the advice given by Her Holiness Mataji Nirmala Devi on 22nd March 1977 at Bharti Vidya Bhavan. The advice was in the form of question and answers.
ये लाइट इसलिए दी है कि आप दूसरों को प्रकाश दें। अगर आप इसका प्रकाश दूसरों को नहीं दोगे तो धीरे धीरे ये प्रकाश खत्म हो जाता है। इस प्रकाश को आपको ऐसे मार्ग पर रखना चाहिए जहां लोग अंधेरे में भटक रहे हैं, न कि इस प्रकाश को टेबल के नीचे ले जाकर रखना चाहिए जहां वो बुझ जाए खुद। आप लोग वहां आइए, आपको कोई तकलीफ होगी, आपके यहाँ कोई बीमार होगा, कोई परेशानी होगी, उसके लिए भी ये बताएंगे और वैसे ही सहयोग के बारे में भी ये लोग बताएंगे। तसंच फडके वगैरह अनेक मंडळी आहेत जी त्यांनी नेहमी त्या ह्याच्यात जावं संध्याकाळी जेव्हा वेळ मिळेल तेव्हा। आणखीन तिथे बसून इतर जी मंडळी येतात त्यांना कुंडलिनीबद्दल किंवा सहयोगाबद्दल जे काय ऐकायचं असेल ते सांगाय, कारण विषय 2 दिवसात होत नाही, त्याला वेळ लागतो। आता आमच्याकडे काही मंडळी अशी आहेत की चांगलीच पार आहेत, त्यांना सगळं कुंडलिनीचं कळतं, दे आर मास्टर्ड दी कुंडलिनी कम्प्लीट, देर आर सम यू नो दॅट, बट देर आर सम हू हॅव गॉट रिअलायझेशन लास्ट 5 इयर्स अँड दे डोंट नो एव्हर, ऑन द कॉन्ट्ररी दे विल जस्ट कम अँड आस्क अस माय मदर इज इल सो प्लीज ट्रीट हर, माय फादर इज इल यू ट्रीट मी, माय दिस थिंग इज इल, दॅट्स ऑल, दे आर गुड फॉर नथिंग। सो नाव यू हॅव टू ऑल्सो गिव्ह टू अदर्स अँड यू हॅव टू realize yourself and to be the light of Sahaja. It's a great pleasure, it's the greatest joy to give it to others, and you don't have to spend any money for that, and you don't have to earn any money for that, it is just a free flow, but you must give, otherwise if you do not give then you stagnate, absolutely it stagnates. Today we have so many people over here, I'm very happy to see, I hope you'll keep up the number. At least on a Monday, keep it, जसं आपलं सिद्धिविनायकाला जाऊन तासभर उभं राहण्यापेक्षा माताजींच्या ध्यानाला येणे, तिथे माझे रेकॉर्ड्स असतील किंवा काहीतरी वाजेल ते ऐका, नोट करा, समजून घ्या, त्याच्यानंतर वादविवाद होतील इथे, दुसरे लोक बसतील इथे तुम्हाला सांगायला, 5-6 सहयोगी आहेत ते तुम्हाला सांगा, तर अशा रीतीने प्रत्येकाचा लाभ होईल। आप सबको चाहिए कि सहयोग में गहरे उतरे, ये नहीं कि उठले पंचे, सहयोग इज नॉट ए थिंग टू बी टेकन दैट फ्रिवलसली, इट वर्क्स इन यू इन नो टाइम एफर्टलेसली, बट आफ्टर रियलाइजेशन फॉर ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इट इज नेसेसरी टू अंडरस्टैंड द कंप्लीट वर्किंग ऑफ द कुंडलिनी एंड ऑफ द वाइब्रेशन, यू मस्ट नो द कंप्लीट साइंस, अदरवाइज व्हाट्स द यूज ऑफ गेटिंग money which you do not know how to spend or use. So best thing is to get to it, and by you will find that even if you are sick and cured by Sahajayoga, you will find you will become so much healthier and better, you will be enriched much more. If you do not take to Sahajayoga, gradually you will find your vibrations will be lost after some time, because God doesn't want to waste his vibrations on people who do not want to give it to others. There are some people who give explanations, we have a family, how are we to give up? Now I have also family, you know, I have grandchildren also. This is the only good thing you can do without paying a single pie. You have got it without paying a single pie, and you have to distribute also without paying a single pie, and you have to enjoy yourself. Only you can enjoy if you can give. You have to learn all these things by God's grace. You have so many people here. Here now at least 50% people, I would say, are such that they can tell you about Kundalini quite. And you, they are going to work out with you. They are going to tell you about this. Nothing to feel bad, because once you master the Kundalini, you will become just the same. So there is nothing to feel superior or inferior or anything. Only thing is that you today you have jumped into the sea and you have learned how to swim, and they have learned it long time back, and gradually you will pick up very fast. Some people pick up so fast that it's sometimes astonishingly speedy and even the people who have been with me for years cannot beat them. So it is only your simplicity and earnestness to be that. You work it out very well. Atta, I would like you to ask me questions, because when I go away, I don't want the half-hearted people to ask questions, because then if the questions start, then the murmuring souls will start and they will try to bring out people who are not yet half-baked, and then they will fizzle out. So you have to completely mature into Sahaja. Do not listen to anybody because he says so. You ask him, what is your authority? Do you know anything about Kundalini? Have you, how many people you have given realization to? How many people you have given Jagruti to? None. Then you keep quiet. That's all. You have seen Kundalini moving. You have seen its pulsation. You have felt the vibrations. Now, anybody who talks about against Sahaja Yoga, it's very easy. Anybody can, any Dick Tom Harry can say. Very easy to criticize anything. Very easy, because how much does it take? You don't need any capital for that. You need not be knowing a word about Kundalini. Some might say it's a myth, it's a psychological thing. All kinds of nonsense they will speak. But if you are a serious people, then you must understand that you have felt the vibrations. They are there. And that you are going to proceed further. It is for your own good. And for your own asking, you should get it. If there are certain problems on your chakras, they must be corrected. So what is the question now? Huh? Ego and superego, these are the two institutions, they grow within us as we grow older and older. Because when we start growing, I'll give you an example how the ego and superego grow. A mother is nursing the child and the child is in complete peace and bliss. The mother is in complete bliss when the child is being nursed. Now, what happens? When the mother moves the child to another side, then the child doesn't like it. So he puts in a reaction. This reaction comes in. त्यांच्यात काही नाही बघण्यासारखं, तिकडे काय बघत बसले, कोणी ते मिनिस्टर नाहीत, ते परुळेकर साहेब आहेत, नुसती टोपी घातली म्हणून सगळ्यांना वाटतं मिनिस्टर आले की काय. लक्ष नाही, म्हणजे लक्ष नाही आहे भाषणाकडे, ते नुसते परुळेकर वकील आहेत, बरं का? फॉर युअर इन्फॉर्मेशन. हां बस, आता टोपी काढा, नाही तर परत सगळ्यांना वाटायचं कुणी नवीन मिनिस्टर जनताचे आले का. तर आता ह्यांना लागू चालन कसं करायचं, ह्यांना कसं तरी भेटलं पाहिजे. माझ्या मुलाला नोकरी नाही मिळाली ती मागच्या वेळेला, मग चालला विचार. काय तुम्ही कशाला ती टोपी लावून आलात? इथे सगळ्यांना वाटलं की तुम्ही मिनिस्टर आहात आणि आता लोक ऍप्लिकेशन घेऊन येणार तर मला सांगू नका. बरं, आता जरा एवढं सांगू देते प्रश्न. त्यांनी एक प्रश्न विचारला, इगो सुपर इगोचा, तो बघा. कळलं का? आता परत कुणी निघालं की लागले बघायला, क्या बाई आहेत, कोण आहेत, आपल्या कामी पडतात का बघूया, कोण असेल बरं. लागलं माणसाचं डोकं इतकं फ्रिवलच काय, थोडस काहीतरी आपण काहीतरी आहो, एवढं मोठं डोकं देवान दिलंय, काहीतरी त्याची इज्जत इब्रत केली पाहिजे का नाही, असं कसं प्रत्येक वेळाचे डोळे फिरवायचेच. अशी कोणची वस्तू आहे की जे आपलं लक्ष वेधते, कोणत्या वस्तूकडे आपलं लक्ष वेधतं? लक्ष केवढी मोठी गोष्ट आहे. लक्ष आणि लक्ष दोन्ही एकच गोष्ट आहे. लक्षातली गोष्ट ती लक्ष आहे आणि लक्षापासून लक्ष्मी झाली आहे. तेव्हा लक्ष जे आहे ते फार पवित्र ठेवायला पाहिजे. कुठल्या सुठल्या फिरवायची सवय आपल्या मॉडर्न टाईम्समध्ये झाली आहे. आवर आईज आर रुईंग बाय बिकॉज ऑफ दिस टर्निंग अवर आईज ऑल द टाइम हिअर अँड हिअर. अवर आगे चक्र गेट्स स्पॉट, यू कम्प्लीटली लूज कंट्रोल ओवर युअर आईज. आईज आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग्स, दे कॅरी द लाईट ऑफ युअर हार्ट, ऑफ युअर आत्मा अँड स्पिरिट. ॲट एव्हरी स्मॉल स्पॉट मस्ट यू सी, बसायचं असेल तर बसा, नाही तर जायचं असेल तर जा, बसायचं असेल तर बसा. आणि दिस इज द प्रॉब्लेम विथ अस दॅट वी डोंट अंडरस्टँड अवर ओन व्हॅल्यूज अँड वी डोंट अंडरस्टँड वॉट शुड बी अवर प्रायोरिटी, फॉर वॉट आर वी हियर. We must have that seriousness about ourselves. Anybody comes in or goes in or anything happening, your attention should be onto yourself. It's very necessary at this time when you are in meditation. This is the first time we are trying to see ourselves. So why should anybody interest us? It is only a very short time when we are. So now I am telling you a very important thing. तेवढ्यात आपण आले तर इकडे सगळ्यांचे डोळे लागले की हे कोण मिनिस्टर आले बरं, म्हणजे त्याचा सगळा सिरियसनेस गेला. असं करायचं नाही, कोणी येणार कोणी जाणार तेव्हा तिकडे बघितलं नाही पाहिजे. आता विषय म्हणजे केवढा गहन बघा, प्रश्न विचारला काय इगो आणि सुपर इगो देवाने आम्हाला दिला का त्याला, बघा केवढा मोठा प्रश्न. Why God has created this ego and super ego within us? From our stomach, the meda, what you call the fat globules, you can say meda in the stomach, rises into our brain, passing through all these centers, evolving to be the cells of the brain. Did you follow this point? Because even the brain is made of fat cells, what we call the mendu. So for the meda to become the mendu, it has to evolve to achieve a certain amount of charges of awareness, of human awareness. And the brain, human brain, is the most precious one because it has a dimension which animals do not have, a mental dimension, you can say, an emotional dimension. His physical dimension also has another dimension. We can say that on every dimension we have four sides. Emotionally, we understand love. We understand how to receive, how to reciprocate. We understand beauty, we understand poetry. We understand sweet gestures. We can create these things also. On the mental level, our dimension has a fourth dimension, I should say, by which we create things. Animals cannot create, we can create. On the physical also, we have a special advantage that we have lifted our heads up. Our hands act in a different way than our feet. We have a better capacity to hold things. Not only that, but we can use this body to lift much higher things that are here. For example, we can create a crane and lift anything. So we have also got a power by which we can have mastery over the matter. This is not among the animals. So we have already a higher dimension which is reached in our brain. Now such a beautiful human brain is created. So at this stage of human evolution, when man has reached this stage, we should say it is still in a transition. A little more he has to jump and he becomes that for which he has created. So in this transition, it is necessary to protect that brain very carefully, one, purpose. Secondly, to make this brain independent of the will of God and to make it use by itself so it develops another dimension of wisdom by faltering, by making mistakes, by correcting, by falling, by going into extremes. man starts coming in the center and understands that this is the position. Now see in our country the political views. How from the British we came to British had to give us up, then this thing we started, that failed, so we started another style. So we started another style like that. You see, you go on changing from this to another, experimenting, and you reach a position where you see this is the position by which you really progress. All this is done by a human brain. So a human brain is the most coveted thing, most evolved thing, and with the brain, heart also. Human heart also has to be correlated to the brain, and so both the things evolve very well. Our stomachs are evolved very well. Actually, our stomachs are much more subtle and they cannot take gross things. They require very fine and sophisticated things for digestion. And so many things, as you know, that we are different from animals. Now at this stage, to protect this brain, also you need a kind of a heart covering. So God has created this system by which you just get completely covered. By creating an ego and superego, which is just a sort of, you can say, a byproduct of your activities, any activity a human being does, it has a reaction. For example, if he tries to say no to something, it has a reaction, he creates his ego. If he accepts something, he creates his super. This is also done because it is done with the help that the brain of the man is made triangular and prismatic in nature, prismatic. It's a prism-like brain. And in the prism of the brain, when the rays of God's divine power flows in, it goes into refraction into different angles, and by the principle of parallelogram of forces, part of it escapes outside this side and this side. That's why a man can think of the future and of the past, but the animal does not think of these things. So that's how our brain is a specially made one. It is protected by creating a ego and a superego completely, by which our talu, where the fontanel bone is covered, you are separated from the all-pervading power by which you get your independence and freedom to act as you like, to use your brain as you like, to learn. Because the evolution, if it has to go any further, this is the transition period when you have to try. We can say like this, for a simile, because simile should not be drawn too far. That supposing this instrument I prepare. After preparing it, I first try it on a small cell separately. And then I put to the mains. In the same way, first it is tried separately, individually, with an articulation. The other day I gave a simile of an egg, which might have sounded a little funny to Marathi people, I don't know why, that an egg is created by articulating it completely, it's protected. Till it reaches a complete stage of its rebirth, its dvijaha, then only, you see, the mother bird pierces the egg and there is a rebirth of the little chick. In the same way, you are made protected so that you are made ready. Ultimately, you reach a stage where you are just ready to jump into another state, and it happens. In the incubator also, if you put these eggs with the warmth, you see, they feel the warmth. Warmth is the love. And with that, they grow, and at a point, all of them hatch out. I mean, not simultaneously, but we can say little difference, but most of them hatch out within 2-3 days time. It is in the same manner today Sahajayoga is working out. That you are just ready to have. You have had a very great past, you have been seeking, you have been going around, you have no idea as to what you have been doing. And today you are wearing ordinary dresses like ordinary people. And today you are here for a lecture with me. And at this time, this happens. This is the greatest miracle for some people. But for me, it is just a happening. It has to happen at this time. For us, if you see lots of flowers turning into fruits, we never call it a miracle. Because we have taken it for granted. So many miracles of life, we have taken it for granted. But it has to happen to human beings. And when it happens like that. Naturally, for you, you think it's my child's play. It is for me, it is a child's play. Because that is my job, is to give you moksha. I am a mokshadayini, no doubt about it. If that is my nature, then I will do it. If the nature of the sun is to give you the rays of the sun, it will give. It is not difficult, because that is the nature. You see, if it is your nature as a human being to see things and colors, you will see what is so great about it. What is to be proud about it. I mean, I don't understand. If you are that, you are that. What is there to be higher or lower? I can't just understand. This is all because of a human ego. That a man has evaluations, he thinks this is higher, that is lower. In a way, human beings are higher than men, and human beings are much higher than gods, and much higher than God Almighty sometimes, because he has to beg of you to come to Sahajayoga. Because unless and until you are absolutely freely accepting Sahajayoga, it doesn't work out. You have to be absolutely free. I cannot entice you, I cannot hypnotize you, I cannot do anything. It has to be there. And that's why if it works just like that, why should you feel that there's something wrong in it? It has worked with so many people have felt it, you will also feel it. It is your due, so you are feeling it. And supposing there's something wrong with the seed or something wrong with the flower, then we'll correct it also. May take 2 days more, doesn't matter. It is not something extraordinary for me. Yes, it is in a way, because in all my previous lives I have not done it. So I feel very happy. For example, when you are a leaf, you can't do the things of a flower. When you are a root, you are not doing that at all. But when you are a flower, then a bee can come and do it. What is so much surprising about it? Because it has been promised many a times, it has been said. Even Vivekananda has said that mother will come and she will do the job. He has also said that Buddha is just a part, a little drop. He has said all these things. When you quote Vivekananda, read him properly. He also says, I can't do anything, his mother is going to do. Everybody is putting on that mother. Shankaracharya said, mother will come. In the Bible, if you read John's revelation, it's written that a woman will come and she will be giving rebirth, and she will be afraid of giving rebirth, she will be protecting her child. All these things are there. And now when the mother comes in, you say, why are you the mother? Now who? The mother must come with a horn, or what should she do? But if I am the mother who has to do the job, I have to do the job. Now you start finding faults with me. So what to do with you people? I mean, after all, what should I have? Whatever I thought proper, I have. What else do you want me to have? See, if Ganesha has a trunk of a elephant, it has a meaning. And if somebody has something else, it has a meaning. We say that Surabhi, the cow, the first cow which appeared in the Vrindavana, in the Vaikuntha stage, she appeared, all the gods were inside her. We accept a cow, but we can't accept a human being who has got these powers. It's all right, don't accept. I'm saying not that you should flatly accept me, because once I say that, there are many Matajis all over now. What I'm saying, you should feel the vibrations yourself. You should take them. If you feel them, if you see the Kundalini rising, that is the first sign. If you see the Kundalini rising, you should. When I went to Ambarnath, there was one Janardhan Maharaj. He had come, you see, because he had heard about me. He came just to take my pariksha, whatever it is. So he was sitting on near the stage. And people told me that he may not accept you, Mataji. I said, let me see if he's a realized soul, he may. And when I went inside on the stage, he just fell flat on my feet. Then he told me, I saw everybody's kundalini rising as soon as you stepped inside. I could see. They can see also. He saw everybody's kundalini rising as soon as I came in. They would not rise, but the kundalini rose. We wish you welcome. So they know. Many people know. Gagangad Maharaj knows. He has told many people. I have not met him. He has told many people about me. I never met him before. Then I went to see him and he talked to me as if he would talk to an incarnation. He never talked to me as if he would talk to Mrs. C.P. Srivastava. He did not. He asked me, Jagat Neva Kashe, Ghanade Lokayat, Mataji, Tumi Kasakai Karnar, Murkhet Sagre, Tumal Trasta Dete Nakuni, Tumi Kashavtarle Ekdom, Sri Chakra Paile Ami Yetana, Deva Ulokla Mataji Autarle Manu, Sagala Sri Chakra Varun Khalyalo. म्हणे आकार उकार मकार सगळे एकानंतर आले. तुम्ही यायच्या आधी ते गणपती वगैरे सगळे येऊन बसले दत्तात्रय वगैरे आम्हाला दिसलं सगळं असं स्पष्ट सांगितलं. त्यांचं रेकॉर्ड केलेलं आहे, टेप केलेलं आहे. ह्या लोकांना सगळ्यांना म्हणाले की तुम्हाला एवढं माताजीनं दिलं ते कशासाठी दिलंय? वाय हॅज शी गिव्हन यू? व्हॉट हॅव यू डन? हाऊ मेनी ऑफ यू आर गोईंग टू गिव्ह युअर लाईफ फॉर हर? शी हॅज गिव्हन यू दिस प्रेशस थिंग. यू कॅनॉट पार्ट विथ वन फार्दिंग. What are you going to do for her? He scolded all of them. He said all these things, it is on the tape. There is another person, Mr. His name is Prahlad Brahmachari. He is from Calicut. He went to America, he told people about me, they know about me. He told that she has come now, there is nothing to worry. But for you people are so egoistical that you cannot bear to hear such a thing about anyone. That is the trouble. You are too egoistical. Adajala gagari chalakata jaya. Empty vessel makes too much sounds. It's a sign of emptiness. You see, those people are telling me, even that, what was his name? Rama Amarnath. Nagnath Baba. He said, Mataji, they can never accept. They never accepted any incarnation and they are not going to accept you. Try your level best. And Maharaj says, for 12 years you try. If they are all right, then I'll come down. Otherwise, they are all hiding themselves. They are afraid of human beings. Really, it is true. There are so many like that. Three very old people came to see me in Haridwar. They said the same thing. Now, are you going to behave yourself or are you going to behave in a manner that is going to be detrimental to your progress in spiritual life? What are you going to do? It is for you to decide. If you have read few books, you cannot settle me into those books. You see, there is Yoga Shastra. Now take Yoga Shastra. Now, yesterday he told you there is Sattvic Yoga Shastra. This. What should a Yoga Shastra for me? What is it? Did Rama read any books or Krishna read any books that I am going to read any books? Am I going to use this Yoga Shastra? You see, this is for people, for human beings who have to climb up. I know everything, so why should I worry about these things? I have to just pull you out, that's all. I know all the job. The person who knows the job doesn't have to do this. And it comes to this that I have to tell you these things. You yourselves should realize that if Mataji is doing like that, just by chitta. Now see, today there was, I'll tell you a case. Yesterday they told me about somebody who is a brother, Aples Bhavna, who drinks too much and he is in Goa. I said, what to do, how can he come? He came today, a pop. He came just by that. Just, it is my attention, you see. If you put anything to my attention, it just works. I don't have to bother. It is something like a human being can lift this. Now an ant will say, how did you lift it? I mean, it is possible for a human being to lift that thing. And for me, it is easy to lift your kundalinis and to do all these miscellaneous things like that. Because it is my attention, chitta, my attention itself is anand. It is itself is bliss. And it is itself is a knowledge. I don't need any intelligence to know anything because I know everything in my head. There is all the libraries there. Now you have read one book. That fellow has found out something from somewhere. Now how am I to tell you how this madman has found out something from where somewhere? And how did he find in darkness? What did he find? He might have found somebody's leg and was thinking it is somebody's hand. Now for a person like me, it is so difficult to go to every person. Anybody who has read a book there, a sentence here will come down. I said, now leave it now. You want your realization, come along, have it. And then the greatest problem is all this is love. I'm just a form of love, that's all. It's nothing but love. It's just love, you see, which expires, gives you vibrations, again receives back, expires, comes back. It goes in a parabole like that, what we call the pradakshina of a shakti. You are seeing, what is shakti? Shakti is this thing, is a parabole. And now, H.H.Shri is talking about parabole. We had a parabole long time back here, we knew it was shakti. You can explain all your science and everything. And this life I learnt English language and little bit of science and the psychologist and all that. But these psychologists are so one-sided people. Yoga Shastras are so one-sided people. Now they do not match each other. I am telling you the basic principle between the two. Both are human efforts. I am a different person. Now what should I do if I am like that? How can I become like you? I mean, if I know how to come up, how should I become like a little baby and say, oh no, I must crawl up so gradually. I am an old woman of thousands of years, so I know everything. You are still little babies, so how can I become like you? See, it's a simple thing. And today is the day I thought I better tell you about it, that you just don't worry about things, how I do things. I really do it, I cure people. Oh, here is a gentleman, a heart patient asking. Even before I met him, he got quite cured and I cured him. There are so many people here who will say that. Hazaro garana rithi. Ami mataji na nusta sangitla. Why? The question, the person who asked me the question, you asked him. He has a friend who is a Frenchman. And the Frenchman asked me a question about the Western life. So I didn't answer it, I started saying something else. He's a very intelligent boy, this Rajesh. So Rajesh said, you see, Mataji has not answered your question. That means she has recorded it and it will act. Because in his case, it has acted. So God, whatever He has done, it is for your good. He has given you ego and super ego not to get spoiled and finished. Now you can't blame God for that. Supposing God has given you light to go that way. He has told you now, take an independent light to find out that. And if you start burning yourself with that light, what can God do? It is not God's mistake. Many people think that this ego is horrid. Ego you must have. Ego you must have. You are not to fight with your ego. Only thing is your ego should become one with that, of course. That's all. It's a very simple thing. If you just become one with that God, now supposing this has an ego, how can I talk on this? I'll say something, it will say something. But if it has no ego, its ego has become one with my saying, then it carries my voice, it carries my sayings, everything. It is so simple. What is so much complicated? When people start telling me about big things, I really get a fright. I said, what is so complicated? It is like, you see, somebody wanted to know how do we make puris, you see. So a foreigner had come, a lady. So she learned, you know, how you make puris, this thing. And one lady just tried to make fun of the whole thing. She said, we make one roti here, one roti there. Then we put it one on top of another. And then all sorts of things. And inside we put something just to make it big. And then we blow it out with a phunkni and all those things, you see. So this poor lady, she said, that how are you making it just like this? It's coming up like that. You're putting in the kadai. It's coming up. I said, it is working out because it's the simplest thing to do. But for her, she said, no, I was using a blowing in, because I thought that that's the only way you can do it. It is a simple thing for any housewife to create this thing. So, you see, for when I hear all these big things about yoga, this, that, and I said, Baba, what are you doing now? It is very simple. It is a very simple thing, but you can't do it, is the point. So I am here. Once you are awakened, once your light has come, you can do it also. Why not? And I have told Gagangad Maharaj, when he started telling me, why I cannot give realization to people like this, the way it is. I have gone so much and I have done so much of this thing. Ekala dila to kamat na gela. And useless, and how are you? How are these people doing this? They will become very egoistical. I said, they will not. He said, how do you know? I said, they are made after the pattern of Sri Ganesh. Same powers they will have. Even with the finger moving, my sons can give realization. They can do it. Who are you to challenge and ask me? He kept quiet. He says, you are a mother, do what you please. But area gabala se kaam na ve. I said, area gabala na deta hi ne. I am not giving to them. It is a fantastic thing. That's why you see it is rather difficult for people to understand. But anything like this has to be fantastic. And we have to prove the existence of God. We have to prove that He exists and He works. And all those people, Chaitanya Laharis and all that, talked about Kabira and Nanaka and Dheranda Sahita and all your yoga. I am going to prove it to you before. Have you ever seen any Kundalini pulsating before? I will show you the pulsation of a Kundalini. You have never heard that there are on the fingers anywhere the vibrations are coming, nothing. But you have felt it. Not only, but you can diagnose a person. You can tell a person what he is suffering from. You can cure a person. Now you will say, how is it possible? And somebody says, 10,000 years before, we never heard of these things. Everything must happen 10,000 years ago. Then why are we proceeding further? Better go back. What kind of an argument is this? After all, we have discovered going to the moon. Then we never say, why did we go to moon? You see, such simple question. Then we do not. But we have to know that somebody is searching inside for it. And I have found it out. I have visited all these Rakshasas also. I have visited all these gurus, all of them, very nicely, befooling them. And I try to find out what are they up to. Now I also know their tricks. I know what they have done to you, and that's how I can correct. So I have studied all the permutations and combinations and everything. Everything of Kundalini, whatever is possible. Because, you know, it's not so simple with human beings. They are very, very easily, they are very easily can be persuaded. They can be enticed, they can be hypnotized. I cannot be hypnotized. But you can be very easily hypnotized. Anybody can hypnotize you like that. I have seen thousands of people getting hypnotized, taking out their clothes, dancing, jumping. I have seen some people just making all kinds of faces like this, like that, all sorts of things. It can be done. And the hypnosis is so bad that when they come before me also they start doing that. They just get into the hypnosis because they are used to it. It's like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. You just become Mr. Hyde and Dr. Jekyll is lost. You become that. It's very calm. So for you, it is wise to understand that I know all these things and I will tell you everything. I have got it for you specially. And I know all the permutations and combinations. You don't have to do any research about it. No money is needed to be spent. Still, you see, there are people who have been with me for 7 years, still they are saying, Mother, every time you say something, we have to learn. This is that, this is combination, that is combination. Everything, even 5 lives will not be sufficient for you to know a little bit about this knowledge. So why worry about these research and things? Just listen to me and use your hands and learn and discover also for yourself that this is the truth. And don't listen to everyone. Third person coming round the corner, somebody selling the paan there will tell you, Arre, tya Mataji to aso sa hai, dhal. As if you have no brains at all, you see. So, you should not listen to rumors. You are special people. By God's grace, you have got vibrations. It is a very big thing. Those who haven't got will also get it. I would request you every day, you have to sit on the water for 7 days to see that you are cleared out now after realization, and also later on whenever you are tired, it's better, that's a bath for you. Every day do that treatment to yourself, it's a bath. You cleanse yourself because you gather. I do not gather. Nothing happens to me, but it happens to you. So you must have a bath in the night. Take out all the problems on that water, throw it up. Water with salt is a sea which takes away all your problems. So try to do that. And there are so many ways we can use Akasha, we can use Puthvi. There are people, they can tell you, they know. I have told them that 5-6 people should come here. We have a brain trust. They will be all sitting down here and talking to you. So next time when you come, if you have any problem, you can ask. Now maybe you are learning, but you can learn from them. Even person like Justice Vaidya told me that I must know more about Sahajayoga. So I said it is more practical than theoretical. And if he comes to the program, or if somebody can go to him, or he can work it out with his hand, gradually he will become a master of this. Because as it is, he has knowledge. It will fit into it as if the Ganges will flow into all the ditches or all the things that are made to receive the water, and it will just go and settle into it perfectly. Your reading is not going to be wasted, but you will know what is right, what is wrong.